People down in South Knot City have had to suffer through a lot of terrorist attacks lately. They've not been receiving supplies regularly, either. No one's starving. Not yet, but a sense of unease is spreading across the city. We need you to bring them as much as you can of whatever you can. Food, oxytocin, the essentials. You'll also be carrying seeds, earthworm and insect protein paste, organic chemicals, and anti-BT weapons laced with your blood. None of which can be sent via a Cairo printer. A delivery will remind the citizens they're connected to the rest of the country. It will give them hope. And if you can get them connected to the Cairo network, all the better. Something's been nagging at me, though. Fragile checked in a little while ago, saying that due to some instability with the beach, she was having trouble making jumps. Until things settle down, she won't be able to help you out. Fragile's at the distro center south of Lake Knot if you want to hear the rest of the story. I marked a location on your map. Be sure to take a look. By the way, chiral density appears to be increasing across the board. We're currently looking into what kind of impact this might have on Cupid functionality. No need for you to worry about all that, though. Just keep on doing what you do best, huh? Hey, Sam. Good to see you.
You beat the ETA by a country mile.
Thank you. Always a pleasure, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Order assigned.
Begin the scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping on.
Have a pleasant journey.
Stay trapped.
Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Damn it.
Sam Porter
Keep
Briggs.
On keeping up.
Hey, man. I'm the legend? Thank you, Sam. Hey, Sam.
Thank you for your contribution. Yeah.
bridges. Advise, Sam. The beach is an unstable mess at the moment. Until things calm down, Fragile won't be jumping you or herself anywhere useful. She's agreed to remain at the distro center south of Lake Knot City for the time being.
Restrictions. Keep on keeping on. stretch my legs.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile.
Your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the chiral network too, totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it. I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings, if that's an option. If it is, then would you mind doing the honors?
You're thinking, is that an otter on my head, or am I just happy to see you? Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family. I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother. Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Because such good swimmers, eh? Okay. Wow. You laugh about as much as this guy. Hey, by the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way. Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one. Come on. Come on, otter one? That's pretty good. Come. Oh, man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years. Was threaded by the hand of my cosplay partner. And she's amazing. It's triple stitched. That's got silk. She's incredible. Wear it and you too can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless you're afraid of looking too sexy. Right? Really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go. Just go, okay? Yeah, and make the river your friend. That'll be fun.
Good work. New order available. Please access.
Weapons restrictions. Huh. pleasant journey.
The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
And just so you know, Sam, you can use the firing range to practice with the sticky gun. It might be prudent to head there and familiarize yourself with it.
Order assigned. Begin scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Have There we go.
Contribution.
Verifying I'm
safe travels.
Something the techs have been calling sticky guns. Anyway, none of this is on you. We should have kept a closer eye on them in the first place. Let's check the cargo. Great. Most of them are accounted for. Thanks to you, we've kept the damage to a minimum.
is great.